Welcome back to another Watch Me Work video. Today we're coming to you from Northern Alberta, Canada. And behind me we have a beautiful Hitachi 870 loading 777s. With what, you ask? Well, this is petroleum coke. So we're out at the oil sands, a multitude of different mining operations. The oil sand is this oily sand and rock material that they'll put through a plant and refine it into crude oil, heavy crude oil that goes around the world. This is an essential material and energy source for the world today. The byproduct of the refining process is this petroleum coke. This is basically like a lightweight rock. It's similar to coke for steel production. They send some of it to China for steel production, but a lot of it is a byproduct. So they stockpile it here from the plant. And what they're doing is this 870 is loading these trucks. These trucks are hauling this out to an old pit. They're placing the material, they're letting it settle. And then once they're done and everything is up to grade, they'll place topsoil over it, they'll replant it, and you won't even ever be able to tell it was a mining operation. The steam, it's a chilly morning. I mean, chilly as in like 60 degrees Fahrenheit right now. The steam is because the material, after coming through the plant, is a lot warmer. So because it's warmer, because the air is cold, it's throwing off the steam, which is creating some awesome shots for us. Three more important pieces of information. One, the operator's name is Cliff. Two, the company we're with today, Morgan Construction. Thank you for having us out. This is very kind of you. Three, I was wrong on the size of the bucket. It's actually a 10-yard bucket, monster bucket on that machine. It's oversized because this material is a lot lighter. And you'll notice too, that they're just mounding the material up on the trucks. Because of the weight of the material, it's super light. You can't overload a 100-ton truck. It's designed for rock. It's designed for heavier dirt, clay. So since it's designed for heavier loads, 100 tons, you can just mound this material up in there and get a lot more headed to the fill. So enjoy watching this 870 load trucks, because this is buttery.